none other than Don Reno, Fred Smiley, and the Tennessee Cutouts. Let's give them a great big hand. Let's make them welcome. Don Reno. No job working with you folks out here in Texas, I'll tell you that. And we've got a lot of Oklahoma folks visiting with us, and a lot of Louisiana folks, and a lot of people from all over the United States of America. Welcome, everybody. We're glad to have each and every one of you here. Wherever you come from or whoever you are, make yourself at home and be like you're welcome, because that's what you are. All the cut-ups are on hand. Jerry McCary on bass, Buck Ryan on fiddle. Bill Harrell, Red Smiley, my buddy and partners on the guitars. You see, voice has changed. You truly done right on the 5-string badger. And everybody is greatest fiddle players of all time. One of the grandest guys in the world. Buck Ryan is going to do one of the numbers you'll find on his new album, All the Lee Highway Blues, and let's shake it, Buck. We'll be right back. Feel real good. We don't have to pay Buck this week. He gets paid by applause. When he gets a lot of applause, he don't take any pay. So yeah. Buck, you're doing a wonderful job. We're gonna call on Bill Harrell to lead a trio here in a number we had a request for. And you had this on a King record, I think.
We have this recorded somewhere along the line.
Here's Bill, Don, and Jerry McCurry singing "Bringing Mary Home."
Something strange about her. Her face was deadly white. She sat so fair and quiet in the back seat all alone. I never will forget the night I took Mary home. Years ago.
you very much. We'd like to do the whole entire show for all of Red Smiley's sisters and wonderful brothers-in-law. I think I got that right. Yeah. We've certainly been treated in a grand fashion down here in Texas by all of them. And you know, Red, your favorite number and my favorite number that Don Reno recorded and picked on the five string bands in a row also is the Charlotte Breakdown. Pick it, Don.
Song. He'd like to sing about a cheap love affair tonight, I believe. Jeremy Curry.
I love you too.
Thank you very much, Jerry. Let me have a ball out of this little boy. Little man now, I guess he is. Hey, Malone Bill, don't mess with him. Jerry and Red helped Bill Harold do a number that somebody requested tonight, and we're trying to answer all the requests that you folks call for as much as we possibly can. We want to thank each and every one of you for coming out to the first festival here that Bill Monroe has presented, trying to further this type of music to where folks like it. And I think he's to be commended on the wonderful job that he did in the past year. Let's give Bill Monroe a big round of applause. And we're certainly proud to be a small part of it. We found all these boys in the bluegrass industry to be real good fellas. We think the world of all of them, and we always have a ball when we get around them, and seem like the folks that come out feel kind of the same way, you know, fellas?
Yes, sir.
We're proud of you people, too, believe me. Take the ribbon from your hair. Help me make it through the night. Go, girl.
Take the ribbons from your hair. Shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against my skin. Like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side. Till the early morning light. All I'm taking is your time.
Yeah.
That is a good question. I don't know myself. Don, we had a request for one of the old-time gospel numbers that were recorded on one of the albums back several years ago. You had, I think we did. Set Your Fields on Fire.
This took place in the wonderful old country of England, you know? Were you there when the goat tipped over?
Daddy Ho.
Thank you.
your old trousers. Chowder?
Chowder!
You want to hear a chowder or not?
I want to hear a chowder.
The Green Mountain Hop.